I go, people want to ask me why I always react to every suicide video that I have. Just to, you know, say that I was doing it for attention. Or I'm making, like, pretending or faking it or being a fraud or anything like that. Yeah, that's the only reason why, because knowing for a fact that I did not do this for attention, like I said, I'm only react to it from at the end of the videos of me react to every sad and suicide videos. It's because I'm still in hurt. I'm hurt, and trying to figure out what's been going on with me. Instead, if I have still suicidal thoughts, and knowing for a fact that nobody still would understand about me. Even from, for Victoria Cat, because she never, like I said, she never cares about me or understand about me. That's the only reason why. We always pretend that, like, you never notice as someone that pretended to be your friend or stuff like that. It always happens because when I saw her video about, you know, what's been going on, you know, people abandoning her, you know, trying to find a husband, was including me, of course. Like, I mean, she never even noticed me. She never even paid attention about me, of course. Like, she rather just, you know, I mean, I think she was trying to avoid me or something, I don't know. That's the only reason why, because we thought that, oh, you should have stayed single. No, I would never want to stay single. If I were trying to stay single forever, I would be fucking miserable. Like, y'all call that helping. I call it bullshit, because nobody else wanted to help me, because they won't never be understand about me. And we're even including my own family, because I don't think my mom would never understand as well. So I think that's the only reason why I want to leave this world, because knowing for a fact that nobody else will understand about me. Because even though they would hate me so much, and I'm fine with it, because I just really hate myself for it. And knowing that what I ever wanted to just end my life, man, because I am, like I said, man, like, I'm weak, I'm hopeless, I'm, well, worthless as well, and just pathetic. And knowing that the only wish that I want to reach for my goal, more important for me is just try. And I know a lot of people are going to be saying, be yourself. It's never going to work, because it's a very hard, difficult to do. I mean, it would be impossible to make friends in real life, because knowing that there would be, like, a very negative stuff, and that's the only reason why, because that's the only reason why that nobody else would understand about me, because they thought I was wrong, or thought I was a joke, or anything like that. Because that's the only reason why I don't want to leave this world, because I can't take any more, thought that I was doing something bad, and it's just bullshit to me. And knowing that, knowing I'm gonna be in a top five of annoying or worst YouTuber. Oh wait, that's me. And that's the only reason I was afraid of. Because wherever they want to put me on the top 5 or top 10 or whatever, that thought I was annoying or worse, so be it, man. I'm just gonna you're probably never gonna see me again. Well, I wanted to just end my life forever, so yeah. So that's the only reason why that I always reacted at the end. I always react to the suicide and sad videos because I'm still hurt and still lonely. I'm still ugly and everything. And I even still have some suicidal thoughts about it, so yeah. But yeah, man, that's what's been going on with me and how this happened, so yeah. But I think that's gonna be it for today. Make sure you like or dislike or subscribe or comment or whatever. Yeah, click the bell notification down below in case you're new here, and I'll see y'all next time.